Americans today believe Congress has failed in creating jobs and guiding our country out of the recession. As a member of Congress, Carolyn McCarthy has voted with Nancy Pelosi 98% of the time. This is delivering for our community? No. This is incompetence.
I'm Fran Becker, and I approve this message.